The interceptor missile is an anti-ballistic surface-to-air missile designed to counter medium-range and intercontinental ballistic missiles launched from any country. An interceptor missile works in three ways. It is either based on a hit-to-run system. The interceptor automatically moves at extremely high speed towards the missile approaching it, or it is based on such a device. It is based on the explosives required to strike a designated target, or a combination of both of the above systems, for example the Aegis ballistic missile defense system based solely on the hit-to-nail system. Based Israeli missiles use explosive warheads, while modern Patriot missiles use a hit-to-nail system, as well as small explosive warheads to inflict more damage. Do you know that the United States, Russia, France, India, and Israel have all developed missile defense systems?